Hi guys, I have to load here at this company and I thought I will show this to you since I need to lift the roof of my trailer because I'm going to load insulation here, these pallets here you can see here, and they are nearly as high as the inside of my trailer, so I have to lift the roof, which is a rather cool function of the trailer. Nein, und doch kann ich auch anheben. Mir ist das egal. Bitte?
Weil die Idee sind immer so doll scheiße wackelig.
Okay. Ja, ich mache erstmal auf. Ja. Wir können mal in Ruhe schauen.
Wenn ich in 20 Minuten wäre, dann sowieso ein Kollege von mir da.
Okay.
Ist mir lieber, als wenn da irgendwas unfällt und kaputt geht.
Ja, alles gut. So, she's a little bit concerned. Because it's got a high tipping point and pallets easy tipping over, and she's not an experienced forklift driver, as most of the time she's sitting in the office, so she will wait, because in 20 minutes the forklift driver arrives for work. It's 8 o'clock in the morning now, or 10 past 8, something like that. And yeah, I will open the trailer now. Open it completely and lift the roof. Wednesday morning today. Didn't film much, but hey, there's good news. My new sound system is finally working. I think I will do another short video for this to explain things. I'm still a little bit sleepy. Had a short night. Saturday is the 1st of May. And we have temperatures below zero. It's a pretty cold winter. And a pretty long winter. So, I'm the company here where I am now is like, I don't know, something about 20-30 kilometers away from Berlin, and I'm loading for Berlin actually. I have to deliver it today. I don't know what I have to do after that. Dispatch didn't say anything. So, lifting the roof. I have to turn this one here until it's closed, and then I can just pump the whole thing up. So it looks like this now. And I do the same on the back, and that should be enough. But in order to do it, I have to open the door. Because over there, where the door is closing, this will lift up too. So I'll show this to you. Turn until closed. This one's a little bit. A little bit heavier since the curtain is holding a little bit and also weighs. Like this now. There you see it on the front also. Yeah, so lifted up roof. That's it. And in order to close the roof, you just have to turn these things open, since it's all in I think hydraulic system. Yeah. So that's it. I'm now waiting for the forklift driver to start to load. Yeah, I think I will check in with you guys when it's loaded and when I'm closing the whole thing. So see you later. Here we go. Load is in. Most I have closed already. So that's the last part. As you can see, it's pretty high. It fits inside the trailer, but without lifting the roof, there would be a problem to get them in. Good thing about this stuff is it's pretty lightweight. It. Like this one here, so everything is nice and tidy. Alright, so now I'm just turn this up roof will come down. That's it. Close the curtain, go to the office for the paperwork, and that's it. Then drive, I don't know, half an hour and open back up all of this again. Feels like the roof didn't come down full, but can't see anything. Maybe it's because it's so cold. I had to do this last week also here. I didn't film this. And didn't have such problems. I know what it is. The pallets are pushing a little bit against the curtain. It's not the height, it's the width, I think. So it should get better here. Yeah, because it's just in the middle. Yeah, alright. To go to the office for the paperwork. I don't know if you'll be able to see. Oh. Okay. So that's it. I will tune in later. Bye.